हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वी आर टॉक अबाउट दैट द सर्विस इलेक्ट्रॉनिक इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ द एफिलेटेड केबल टेलीविजन्स कंपेयर कंपनी सर्विसेज ईस्टर्न पेनिसविलिनिया एंड वेस्टर्न न्यू जर्सी. द सर्विसेज इलेक्ट्रिक ऑल्सो ऑफर टू द ब्रॉडबैंड इंटरनेट एंड द टेलीफोन सर्विसेज थ्रू द टू पार्टनर्स कंपनीज द पैन टैली डाटा एंड द इरोटन टेलीफोन सर्विसेज. It used the different type of the current affiliated system are used by the services for the electric cable TVs and the communication. It's the Lehigh Valley, Pennsylvania, and the Wicklesware in the Pennsylvania and surrounding communities in the Lawson's countries. The services for the electronic cable visions are to call the your Birdsboro, Pennsylvania, and surrounding that the communities in the Burke, Chester, and the Lancaster's countries. That the company was started in 1948 in the Monroe cities by that the John Wilsons, who owned a General Electronic Appliance Storage. At that the time, the surrounding mountain in the Squillings country made over that the air your receptions from the Pennsylvania television station difficult. The Wilson, who was interested in selling television, says through his store, solved that the problem by the building an antenna as top of the mountain overlooking the town, and the intently ran a cable to his warehouses and then to his appliances store, using that the booster to enhancing that the signals. Along that the way, he hooked up that the neither boost to the antenna systems. All through these are other who have laid the claim to the honor, and the Wilson is often recognized for the having built the first cable TV system in the US. Until then, the Wilson that the company was known as that the services electric cable TV Incorporated, which was based in that the Vietnam. Now this company is also to be a provide that the TV too, who just that the company is located originations the cable television system. TV2 carries the local news and the sports, including that the coverages of the East Pan Conferencing, the high school footballs, boys and girls basketballs, and the West Ring, as well as that the server, the Lehigh University football games, including. So hopefully guys like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting us.